That was a legitimate scream. Probably not the longest video you guys have seen for me, but I just thought the clip was that funny that it deserves its own upload. I would have edited a full GTA 4 video, but since GTA 5 is right around the corner, I didn't think it was really worth it because people wouldn't want to see that after it's out. If GTA 5 does come to PC, I will definitely make some videos on it. So I hope all you guys have a great day, and see you later.